Hello everyone and welcome. I'm the Angry Chef and we are continuing our playthrough of Fallout 4. The first handful of episodes I do are going to be batch recorded, so I'm not going to be able to read any comments or at least use the comments this early, but I will definitely be reading any comments you guys leave and I'll try to respond to as many as possible. But yeah, we got out of the vault, we saw our son was kidnapped and our wife is dead. So, we had a pretty lucky, yet unlucky day with the bombs falling and us being able to escape that. So, now here we are outside the vault and we're going to have a look around. I think I still have my gun. I heard a sound and I don't like it. Our quest marker wants us to go that way, maybe? I guess that icon on the bottom of our compass is the vault, the little gear symbol there. There's bodies all over the place out here. And if I know my Fallout, we have to be very careful sometimes of mines and certain traps that people would lay out for us. Oh, skeleton. Nothing happened. My AP went down slightly. There's a little shed out here. We can take a fan. I don't want the desk fan. I don't want that cram either. It's a bottle cap. Bottle caps are our money. If you were curious, if you've never played Fallout before, if you have, you know that money, bottle caps are everything. So, we're looking around. We could possibly go out that way. We can jump, so we'll try to jump up here. It's a busted forklift, it looks like. It's a strange looking forklift. Okay, we got some dead guys laying around. These people didn't make it into the vault in time, I'm assuming. They just kind of got strewn across the landscape. It's a terrible, terrible fate. Ooh, empty Nuka-Cola bottles. We have a Nuka-Cola. Alright. We have some Radaway. We'll take the Radaway. We'll leave the other things. Stim pack, and we'll take the purified water. We can push the button for the elevator. Oh, there's a folder. What is that? Just gives you paper or something? I'm not going to take it, but I'm not sure. Okay. So we're going to head down the hill here. They still haven't told us how to use VATS, although I figured it out. If you press LB, the VATS menu will come up. Maybe they did show it, but I missed it. We have yet to try that out, though. So I guess we're just climbing down the mountain. Good old-fashioned Bethesda way. Any means necessary. What's that? More bodies just littering. These are flowers? Are these? Can I collect these? Blood leaves. Okay, I'll take a few. There's more down the riverbank. I kind of want to stay on the street right now. Since I have no prior experience, I don't want to run into something nasty this early on. Get a little bit of some defenses and weapons before that. Oh, so we can visit our old neighborhood. I hear music playing. That's a funky weed eater. We have some lawn flamingos. I can't knock down. Is there anything in this house that I can take? I hear things jarring around. I don't know if I like that. There's a cabinet there. There's nothing in it. Nothing. A screwdriver. I don't know if this has been scavenged clean or if there's just nothing there to begin with. A milk bottle. Radroach. There's VATS. So we can switch the targets. We can select our target and we can fire. Okay, so it just slows down time in this. It doesn't. There we go. Dead roaches. It doesn't work like it did in the previous Fallouts. The whole screen would freeze. I think there might have been a mod for New Vegas that actually made them move slower instead. Take those stim packs. A suitcase. We can try to unlock the suitcase. Adjust the bobby pin with left stick. Use right stick to turn the screwdriver. If spot you've chosen is correct, the lock will rotate and open. If the lock resists, release the right stick and use left stick to reposition the bobby pin. So this is just like the old Fallout. We got the lock. Sweet. Two bobby pins. There's a greaser jacket in there. And a straw pillow. We'll leave the pillow. I think a lot of this stuff comes into the crafting later. But I don't want to pick up too much yet, because we can only carry a certain weight that's been designated by our strength. Get an oil can. What can we carry, as a matter of fact? Let's go to our inventory. We can carry 250 pounds. We're only carrying 22 pounds, but Nuka-Cola Cherry. It's my favorite flavor of soda. Okay, so I think we've picked this house through a cigar. I'll take the cigar. Why not? You never go wrong with a good cigar. Which way do we come in? The vault is that way. We need to go that way. So we're going to explore the neighborhood a little more. See what other goodies we can find. Probably go all the way down to the bridge over there and then head back up to our own house. This episode may also be a little bit long, because I am just getting started, and I really enjoy adventuring and finding new things in games like this. So we can craft at the chemistry station. Huh. Cutting fluid. We can make jet with fertilizer and plastic. That sounds terrible. I'm trying not to use chems. Certain chems are okay, but for the most part, the chems, if you get addicted to them, tend to hurt you. I'm not sure if addiction's a thing here, but we may test it to find out later, regardless. I know sometimes there's good stuff in these mailboxes. There's nothing in there. It's a neat mailbox. Okay, so house number two. Nothing happens when you activate the TV, because of course, why would it? Still don't know what the holotape thing is. Refrigerator's empty. There's a scale on the floor. Bottle caps in the washer or the dryer. Anything here? No, nothing in there. Looks like a water heater or some kind of heat pump. There's a scale right in front of the sink. Don't even need a 10mm pistol. That's nice. Nice find. We have another 10mm. We may be able to use that to repair, or we can change it into a completely different weapon together. We disarmed a makeshift bomb. Tension trigger. We disarmed a trigger on this safe. Huh. Not there's anything good in it. We have a terminal we might be able to unlock. What if hacking's the same? We'll see. Okay. Select password. Potential password left stick. A to enter. If your chosen is incorrect, the numbers and letters that match the terminal password will be displayed on screen. Okay, so it seems like it's like the old version. We're just gonna... Wins. Likeness is 1. We'll go... Blow. Likeness is 1. Room. Likeness is 1. Now, if it's like the old Fallout, then we should be able to find little tricks here in the code. Yep, that removed a dud. We could really use an allowance replenish. Another dud. Okay. And basically, you're just looking for two symbols that close like this. So another dud. There's another dud. I need an allowance. Another dud. Can I not get another allowance replenish? Am I missing one? No idea. I think you can go out and then back in and it'll reset your allowances and change everything up. Yep, that is correct. So, our had 2 likenesses. So, we're going to go with loud. There we go. Welcome to Robco. We're in the business of happiness. Sanctuary Hills. DiPietro. Totally high strung and needs to relax. I keep telling him that. Offering to help, but so far no dice. By the looks of the guy, he's self-medicating with pie. Pie. Baker. My favorite tin foil hat-wearing nut job. Good for 7 ampules of day tripper a week. Guess he's a one-of-a-kind, one-a-day kind of guy. Whatever helps the man groove. Rosa. Still trying to get her some buff out. Didn't expect the rationing to affect this, but it is what it is. Jahani. He wants something called Psycho. I'm not sure the stuff even exists, and if it does, do I really want this Neanderthal using it? Guess it depends on how much he's willing to spend. I'll put some feelers out to my army connection and see where that goes. We have Russell. They still owe me for that last XL delivery. Occurred to me, was it even for them? Because so help me God, if I find out they're juicing up those dogs, we're going to have words about more than the money. But we're probably beyond words anyway. I know they have a floor safe in there. I've seen it. Master bedroom under the dresser. Can't be that tough to crack. So it's a safe in a house. Concord. O'Keefe. Still good for a couple hits of Daddy-O a week. Pretentious pseudo-intellectual asshole, but his money's good. Williams. Wants medics. As much as I can get. Hasn't told me why. Not really my business. Guessing there's some sort of long-term pain management going on. Disease? Anders. Kids are usually a no-go, but this girl's got style, and she's not interested in getting tweaked. Ordered 20 blood packs. Some Halloween stunt or something. Or hell, maybe she's really a vampire. What do I care? She's got her daddy's money. Boston. We have Isaacs. Some students at CIT wants Day Tripper, XL, and an entire pallet, yes, pallet, of Mentats. Not sure if he's doing crazy experiments, dealing to the other eggheads, or on the verge of a nervous breakdown. Don't care, so long as the money's good. This is like a drug dealer's terminal. We have Ward. Young married couple. Good for a couple Day Tripper per week. Easy order. Cool people. No brainer. I'm not sure what Day Tripper is. Maybe we'll find some. McDermott. Cop. Long time buff out customer. Running into supply problems. We've had a good thing for years. I'd hate to end it all now. And I don't exactly want to risk him getting all noble and law abiding if he can't get what he wants. That would end very badly for me. We have Sapolsky. The old lady has upped her daddy-o order. Weird, but profitable. Okay, so miscellaneous. Malcolm. Potential new customer in Charlestown. Wants medics. Seems oddly desperate. Might be a cop trying too hard. Need to move slowly. So was he dealing drugs before the apocalypse, or before the Great War, so to speak? Underwear model from Braintree. Beautiful, intelligent, totally weird. All she's ever wanted is stem packs. 10 plus per week. My imagination continues to run wild. Okay, so we hacked into this drug lord's computer, it seems. Can we unlock a safe? It'd be nice to get in here. Okay, so we'll try down here. Perfect. Nice. 38 rounds, 10 millimeter left, a hairbrush, a pipe pistol. We're gonna take that. We'll actually open up our... Oh, I turn on the Pip-Boy light. If you hold your Pip-Boy button, it turns on the light. So the pipe pistol does less damage. It weighs less, but the fire rate is higher. It uses 38 rounds. We'll turn off our light. We don't need that yet. It's daytime. I think we've already looked through the bathroom. Basketball and a trench coat. We're not going to take that stuff. We'll take his Med-X. It's a really neat look of the object. Looks a lot better than it used to. Okay, we did search his dryer. We searched his kitchen and his living room. We'll head back out the front door. The vault's still behind us. Just gonna head on up the highway here a little bit. There's the bridge we're not gonna cross. Oh, I hear a roach. Boom. Vats. I love vats. You can actually apparently build up a critical hit or something as you kill enemies with vats. This house is closed and collapsed. We have a car. We have a couple cars. This car looks almost new. Well, no, it took a beating as well. Can't get into it or look into it yet. We have a mailbox. Two grenades, a Rad-X, and a broom. Throw grenades, equip them in the Pip-Boy, then hold and release RB. So if we hold it, we just beat things down. We have a marker on a map. Another roach. I shot it a second later. I guess he killed it anyway. That's good. I hear more roaches. I don't see any roaches, though. So we have a cooking station. Okay, so we can cook. We can roast. Can we roast our rad roach? We can grill our rad roach meat. Let's cook 1-3 rad roach meat makes a grilled rad roach. So we'll grill all of our rad roach meat. I probably won't be picking up so much more of it now that we have some grilled rad roach. I don't know if we're going to need to eat or if it's just for health. But we will see as we go. television again. All the TVs are probably dead. Nothing on the floor. Let's see, oven. Anything in the fridge? An empty milk bottle. That's not helping. There's a TV dinner tray. I thought this was a closet, but it's not. Canned dog food. And I think we get a dog, so I'm going to take that, just in case. I need it. Alright, nothing important in the bathroom. I know one of these houses should have a safe under the master bedroom, under the master bed. We'll take the pre-war money. Nothing in the dresser. We can take a fishing rod. Let's take a fishing rod. I don't know if we can fish or not, but I just want the fishing rod. Wait, nothing behind the couch. Okay, so this house seems clear. So it came from over there. So we're gonna get stuck on this log and head up the street. Bathtub full of tires. Anything in here? Nothing in that mailbox. This house has collapsed. We haven't checked this house yet. Some bottle caps in the mailbox. Only enemies. Ooh, a tuxedo in the suitcase. Yeah, we'll leave that there for now. Nothing in the cabinet. Got a radio. No, that was just an empty bottle. Keep forgetting, if I hold it, it is going to... Oh, I can change my favorites. If I hold the button, it's going to turn my light on instead. So we have a bottle. I guess it's in miscellaneous. Blood leaf gives us health and radiation. So we got junk. Fishing rod is junk. It just gives you things for your crafting. So drop that bottle. Anything in the fridge? Just a tin can. Which isn't helping us quite yet. We can get a coffee pot. There's a stash of caps. 15 caps isn't much of a stash. But we'll take what we can get. Turn off that light again. Puts a weird glow over everything. Silver table knife. We'll take that knife. See what we can do with it. Okay, nothing in the bathroom I can see. Greaser jacket and jeans. Supposed to go talk to Codsworth. I knew we were getting close to home. Home is over there. I'll try to avoid him real quick and check the house across the street first. Oh, I'm not who you think I am, buddy. Okay, a typewriter. We can have a workman's bench. Oh, okay. So we can actually modify different things. We can go to this one. We can change the barrels. Can we? Everything requires different equipment. Okay, so this is what all the stuff we can collect is for. So how do we break down items, more importantly? Can we open our Pip-Boy and do it from here? I can press LB for component view. Or does it just... Maybe it just takes what we have and... Muzzle. Maybe it takes what we have, because it says we have two aluminum, which I don't think I have any bare aluminum. Maybe it just takes into account what items we're carrying. That's okay. We can't really do much yet with it, but I'm sure it'll come into play much later. I'm gonna really enjoy going around and take some duct tape. Going around and building weapons and doing fun things like that. Okay, nothing in the garage. A power armor station. Oh, so that's where you put your power armor. This looks like it looked like it could have been a slot machine, but it wasn't. We also have a workshop. Allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Huh. You can build, you can change location. Workshop objects are built from components. Components are automatically harvested from junk items. So we can build all kinds of fun things. Excellent. This thing's fun. And I get out with the back button. If I hold it, No, it doesn't do that. Okay. But we can build things. And we're not going to get into that early. Again, we just don't have the firepower or the equipment to really do much yet. So we're going to get into that later. We're going to build our own colony or our own little town. I think you can build up your settlements pretty big. So hopefully that's the case. Okay, just busted things in here. Ooh, another bobby pin and a Med-X. Cabinetry. I really want to. Where's. Oh, he's over there. I really want to check out these last couple houses. I don't know how many houses are actually around. This. Yep, it's a cul-de-sac, so not too many more. We'll go ahead and take a look in all of them. And we can run, which I forgot about. So that house is trashed. Nothing in the mailbox. There's a Halloween decoration still on the wall. Oh, Lord. I think that's a bloat fly. Did he fly through the wall? Oh, Jesus. Splattered into. Are we bleeding? Oh, no. There's a lot of them. Fire. Fire. One dead bloat fly. Two dead bloat flies. Eagle eye in it. One shot, one kill on those bloat flies. They seem to be a bit more dangerous than they used to be. Maybe it's just because I'm really low level. Not sure though. We'll have to find, see if we can find some food or something later. What's that? A pipe pistol. Thank you, sir. You are excellent. This a drawer, a dresser drawer. I don't want the bloat fly meat. The sink is not being able to be used. There's a bed on the floor. I kicked the pillow out. Wonder what else is in the house. Bathroom. Wait. Oh, there's stuff stashed in the mirror? I wish I'd have known that. I've been picking it up before. I can't get in there. Can't get in there. This must be where the wall busted. Toy rattle. A baby rattle and a toy car. We don't need those things. We don't need a plastic pumpkin. There's a safe under the crib. Okay, we'll try it. All right, perfect. First try.
Got it.
Some new rounds. Some pre-morning. A. We'll take the silver. We might be able to do something special with silver. But shotgun shells. We can take a lamp. You can literally pick up a lot of different things in this game. So what's this? A carton of cigarettes. We can sell those for a little bit of caps. If we ever find anybody else alive. I'm gonna go into the Pip Boy real quick and see if we can repair anything. Does he have all these pistols? Nope. Doesn't look like we can do it from our inventory at least. I'll have to probably find out that in a bit, I hope. I can take an American flag. I don't think there's any reason to carry an American flag around in the wasteland that was once America. I hear a horn? Or no, that's just the music. Kind of caught me off guard there. So we got one more house until we go home, maybe? Alright, we'll take a look inside. Ooh, cigar box. I'll take a cigar box. I don't know if there's any cigars, but we'll take the box. What is that? Fire extinguisher? You can really take everything. A flip lighter. Oh, a Zippo. We'll take the Zippo. Probably doesn't weigh much. Gold-plated flip lighter. We'll take that as well. Alright, moving through this house. A baby rattle? We don't need the baby rattle. There's a grill in here. Nothing out of the ordinary just yet, but I'm hoping that we find something. 10 mm rounds in an ammo box. I know that one house is supposed to have a safe in the master bedroom, under the bed. Maybe I bypassed it. I don't know. Maybe it's in another house. Maybe it's in my house. Who knows? Alright, so back out into the wastes. No, we have another house before we get home. Yep, looks like it. I hear bad guys. Shoot it in the torso 3 times. Come on, you got it. You can get it. Just come on, shoot it. Oh, jeez. I've reached level 2. Excellent. Oh. Float flies everywhere. I think they're all dead. I don't hear them anymore. The music was a little late, but we handled that. There's some kind of... Is that a Halloween cat on the wall? Was it Halloween when the bombs fell? Bubblegum? I don't want the bubblegum. Anything in the fridge? A Nuka Cola? Some pork and beans. We'll leave pork and beans behind. What's over here? A shopping basket. So dead bloat flies. A stim pack and 6 bobby pins in the mirror. That's great. Need as many bobby pins as we get so we can always try to pick locks. Fashionable glasses. Sure, we'll take those and have a look. They add 1 to charisma. Oh, okay. Can we have a look? No way to look at the front of my character. Oh, that's a shame. They are big and white. That's fine. He's wearing pop star sunglasses. There's a safe right there. So we have t-shirts and slacks. Nah, we're not going to take the t-shirt. We can try to unlock this safe. Oh, broke the bobby pin. That's fine. We got a lot to go.
Yes.
Mintets. Another pipe pistol. We'll take all of it. Money. Right away. Shotgun. So I'll take the silver spoon, too. Great. This creepy skeleton wall art. Alright, I think we're finally headed home. After getting out of the vault. And being frozen for God knows how long. Anything in my mailbox? Nothing in my mailbox. He's still trimming the hedges.
It's really...
What happened? Those glasses, though. Oh, man.
What happened to the world?
World, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around.
So does he not realize that everything's done? They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped.
Sean? Been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger and...
It's been 200 years. Wow.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer.
Wow.
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
That sounds good. Yeah, give me some food.
Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
And persuade them into sharing. Oh, so the color. Yellow's easy, orange is medium, red is hard. So I could have tried to get some money out of him, potentially.
Hey, Codsworth.
To improve chances of persuasion, increase your charisma. my gun away for now. Any holotapes make it? No. Nothing here. Salt shaker. Oh, I took the whole bread box. Baby bottle. HVAC not working right again. Call repairman. Get more sugar bombs and new Coca-Cola. Bread, cranberry juice, 2 boxes of cake, laundry soap, bleach, and dish soap. So the Grognak the Barbarian comic we left here. He collected an issue of Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed melee permanently do +5 damage. So we're going to take that. Perfect. Wonder where the robot went. Back outside, maybe? We're going to look around our house real quick and see if we can find anything useful. If we can, there's no leash, more bobby pins, and a stem pack. Toy car rattle. Sean's crib.
I'm coming, buddy.
Huh. Gotta get our son back. Blast radius board. I'll take the board game. I don't know what I can do with it, but I'm gonna take it. Take wooden blocks. I don't need the blocks for anything yet. Okay, so let's go outside and... Hey, you are.
Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the red
menace. The red menace. No.
The red menace?
Why, the communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all,
I've already searched the neighborhood, Codsworth. They're not here.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to
talk. So we were able to convince him to give us more information. Okay, buddy.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house and the car.
He looks, he's in pretty bad shape too.
How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find
a holotape.
I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, oh, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back.
So the Pip-Boy will read holotapes. Great.
Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
I told you they're gone.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
Then they're really gone, aren't they? Oh, sir.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
Okay. So we need to go to Concord to try to find someone to help us find our son. Okay. We should be able to handle that. It looks like it's finally starting to get dusk. It's really, really bad out here. Okay, so our marker is at Concord. I think we have to go over the bridge that we saw earlier. I'll go ahead and get a gun ready, just in case. I'm gonna reload it. There we go, perfect. Yeah, it looks like our quest marker's at that door. I have no idea what's in the wasteland, so we're gonna have to take it very carefully through here. Ooh, a statue. Oh man. Pipe pistol. We'll take it. Why not? Wild mongrel. It's a dead dog. We'll take the tire iron. We may be able to sell it. Make some caps. Looks like there might be something over here. I don't want to get too much off the path this early. Gotta make sure that we're not gonna get murdered. I do want to see the statue, though. Okay, statue. Is there a little plaque? Looks kind of like George Washington. I'm not sure. I've never been to Boston or anywhere in Massachusetts in real life, so I can't say for sure. Okay. There's the Red Rocket Station. This is the gas station. We're gonna check that for any kind of useful things. Oh, a dog. Hey. Hey, dog.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Aw. Look at that pretty doggy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah.
Hey.
I can talk to him. I can trade with a dog. He can carry things for me. Okay. Hey, come back.
Over here. Wait there.
Oh, issue commands. I gotta press B to stop issuing commands. So I can send him to do things. Hey, grab me that crab. I'll try it out. Oh, he picked it up. It's not in his mouth. I wish really would. Oh, he dropped it. Okay. Great. Alright. So, what else can we do? Can I just talk to the dog? Ooh, is he Ralphing? Let's talk. Oh lord. Mole rats just came out of the ground. Oh, one down. Two down. I shot it right in the back. That one I missed. Leave the dog alone. Filthy mole rats. They look a lot more vicious than they did before. Not as cartoony. Shot him. There we go. Good. Did we get them all? Or are there going to be more? I think they ran away.
Heads up. Move here.
Oh. What's wrong? Is there another one around that just needs to come out of the ground? Mole rat meat. He's carrying a brush and some teeth. I have no idea why. I don't want to pick up too much because you never know when you're going to run into some items that you really want to have. So now that all the mole rats are dealt with for now. Oh, I've never been so wrong in my life. Kill it. Perfect. Nice shot. He's dead. So we have dog with us. Open the door. Head inside. We have Giddy Up Buttercup head. Giddy Up Buttercup back. Like Giddy Up Buttercup is a horse. Is a toy horse that they advertised for in New Vegas, I believe. Huh. So there's pieces of it just laying around. We have the Eatatronic. Nothing in it. That's fine. Nothing on the magazine rack. There's some money in the register. Boston Bugle, we'll take that for whatever reason. It's the newspaper. I'm not sure. The dog just opened the door. I'm not sure if the newspaper is going to do anything for us. But while I'm thinking about it, let's hop into here. We'll take a look at our junk and see if that newspaper's there. Yeah, it's there. It's a cloth. I'm not sure how you get cloth from a newspaper, but that's all right. We can go to data. We have Sanctuary Hills as a workshop, apparently. We can build a settlement here. I don't want radio. I wanted to read that holotape that we got. Hi, honey. Okay, let's play it. It's terrible. Okay, we have the Red Rocket Terminal. Business entries. New equipment. It took some wrangling with the head office, but we finally got all the tools we need to machine our own parts. No more having to pay for Corvega factory parts the next time they change the spec on a damn fastener. Just take one we got and trim the excess down until it fits. Rosa Restoration. That Rosa widow in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvega with her son. Nice woman. Pretty. Kid seems like kind of a brat, but I guess that's the point of her doing this project with him. Anyway, she's been doing a hell of a job. I was amazed at how much her and the kid have been able to do on their own. The only reason she even came out to me is because the engine is out of her depth. I'm sure we can help her out. Safe storage. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspector's coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? Huh. We have October service logs. Friday, October 1st. Replace the brakes in 2075 Fusion Flea Supreme. Wednesday, October 6th. Monthly service on the Vault-Tec van. No major issues with the vehicle, but that rep is an uppity asshole. Thursday. Began work on a late model motorcycle. Pre-atomic. What seemed to be simply a sticky throttle turned out to be a more serious issue with the cables. They're almost completely all degraded. We'll replace with platinum parts. We have Monday, October 18th. Coolant link in one of those new 2077 Corvega coupes. Bubble top. They don't make them like they used to. Friday, October 22nd. Replace the atomic alternator in a 2073 Corvega. Okay, so this is obviously mechanics. This computer terminal here. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, so we can load holotapes here too. At any of these computers. Okay, so I think I read everything there. We need to see if we can find a way into the basement, though. with how they were talking about storing things. We'll take all the cigarettes out of the machine. Have a new Coca-Cola machine. We'll take the new Coca-Cola. It's a milk vending machine. We have a chemistry station. Can't bleed out syringe. 30 points of damage over 10 seconds to the target. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, dog is showing us where everything's at. How do we get underneath here, boy? There's a cave under the shop. Gas can. There's a barrel buried in the ground. There's another armor workbench. We can mod our jumpsuits. Okay, shielded lining. All these need perks, it looks like. Or most of them do. Flip lighter, liquid nitrogen dispenser. Huh. A lot of odd things around here. Here's the garage. Ooh, there's a button on the wall. We have a workshop. Stim pack. I'll definitely take that. Power armor station. Weapon workbench. Alright, I'm gonna assume we have to push this button here. Oh, it closes the garage. Okay. It's not quite what I was expecting. They said something about a cave being under the shop, but I don't know much about it yet. It looks like we need to head this way, maybe? Definitely gonna have a gun out. I don't trust anything out here. Are these... Oh, don't tell me these are Cazadores. Blood bugs. You know, we'll take a shot at him and his friend here. Why not? These mosquitoes, it looks like. Oh. Leave me alone. They hurt. They hurt pretty bad. I'm not sure if they poisoned me or not. My health is draining right now. See, this is why I was worried. I was not sure at all what was going to happen. We'll have some grilled rad roach here. We'll take a few shots at him with vats to make sure we kind of can hit him. Alright, so we killed the blood bugs. We are currently healing. I'll take it. Why not? I'll take the proboscis. Who knows what I can do with it? I'm not even sure. Alright, so we're in a small town. There's a dead Brahmin here. We'll leave the meat. I don't really want the meat. Can I pull up my map? Maybe. Take a look at where we're headed. We're headed to Concord. Okay, so we're not too far away. I think we'll go and search these few houses that are around for any goodies. Always a good idea to look around in Fallout, any Fallout game. You never know what you might come across or where you come across it. Nuka-Cola Quantum. I'll take the sugar bombs too. It's my favorite cereal. There's somebody stashed some caps. Sugar bombs. So sweet you explode. A bobby pin in the ashtray. There's holes in the floor. Medex and Psycho. We can sleep on the mattress if we want. I don't think we're going to do that yet. Dog is in my way. Alright. I was wondering if his pathing would be an issue with us not being able to get through certain areas. Well, we're in Concord. Excellent. We've made it to where we were going. Where we got sent by Codsworth to look for survivors or maybe someone who can help us find Sean. Looks like Dog likes it here. I can't tell. He's just running around. These houses are boarded up. Boarded up. There's a playground back here. That's boarded. Huh. Not a whole lot of places to go right here, maybe. We'll take the duct tape. I either hear gunshots or fireworks. I'm not sure which. From here, it could be anything. But we're not gonna let it keep us from looking around first. Oh, here's a safe under the bed. Maybe this is the one that guy was talking about, the drug dealer was talking about. I'm not gonna take the sunglasses. But we are gonna try to get in this safe. Oh, broke my lockpick. It's alright, we know that it's right in that general area.
That's it.
Another pipe pistol, a silver table knife. So maybe it was just a butter knife that I picked up before. Okay, so we came out of our way to check this house out. Maybe not. There's a lot of houses here. Wanted to come back here and check out the playground. It's a UFO up here. Anything in here? No. Nothing in the playground. There's some sinks, but nothing to pick up. Are we getting farther from our objective? Okay, we'll head in this way then. And I'm really, really happy to be back in Fallout's universe. I'm really liking the game so far. The graphics are good. Everything's running decently well. I haven't noticed any kind of hiccups or anything yet. But I'm not going to hold my breath on that. We're going to find out what the source of this gunfire is, I think. There's a raider here. We'll take his leather chest piece plus. We'll take that. This looks like a store, or used to be a store of some kind. A first aid kit. I'm not going to leave stim packs behind. There's nothing there. There's a wall safe with an expert lock.
Let's take this.
Gotta remember that, or try to remember that. Take all the ammo. Short pipe rifle. Let's check that out. Go to our inventory. 13 damage, 18 damage. Does have much better range, but we might just use it to break down or see what we can do with it a little later. It doesn't look like the kind of weapon we want to use right now. With its low damage output. A few things around here. The municipal building. Rounds in a bag of cement. A Nuka-Cola machine. There's a Nuka-Cola inside. We're gonna check out this place. Still hear gunfire. I don't like it. Don't like it at all. Open this little door. There's some Kims. There's some caps. Good thing Dog didn't block us in there. There's just a plaque on the wall that doesn't say anything. Pictures, missing pictures. They're just frames hanging. The floor is all destroyed. Come on, get out of the way, Dog. Is there anything at all up here, or am I wasting my time? Nothing around this area. Somebody doesn't seem to be happy with us. Oh, there's raiders up the path here. I see you, raider. I'll take that. We can do a critical. Oh. Pressed it too fast, I guess. Just stand up. I want to try to do the critical. There we go. Critical hit. Dog was already after her. Are there more? Leather right leg. Sack hood plus. I think you can equip armor to different body parts. But I'm not 100% on that yet. We'll find out in a bit. Open the door to the Concord Speakeasy. Not sure if we're supposed to be going down here yet, or if we should have just went to our marker. But we'll take a look. It's like beer bottles. Looks like somebody was having a party down here when the world ended. Take your cigar, Mr. Skeleton. Take that cigar box. Take some cigarettes from the cigarette machine. It's a newsstand. There's nothing in it. We'll leave that stuff alone. We'll finish looking. This actually may be where we needed to be, maybe. Or it's just telling us we need to go outside. I'm not sure yet. Advanced safe. We can't pick that lock yet. None of these skeletons have anything on them. There's a ladder. We're going to check upstairs before we go.
Loctite.
That door is locked. So many locked doors around here. A Vault-Tec lunchbox. Flamco mac and cheese can last through anything. That opens the door to the Commonwealth. Okay, nothing on that table worthwhile. Oh, this looks bad. X cells, huh? I don't know what that is. To find out. And a guy surrounding himself with mannequins. There's some day tripper. I have no idea what this stuff does. There's a skull in the toilet. This mannequin's holding a plunger. Machetes. I'm gonna take one of the machetes. Not sure how this guy died. Huh. I know he didn't get killed by mannequins. That's impossible. Casual outfit. Thought you were growling, dog. Relax. Relax. We're searching right now. Gwinnett Stout. We'll take a beer. I think this is another beer. Yep. We'll take that beer, too. Leave this guy alone with his mannequin. He didn't make it. All right. Back down. Let's see if there's any other way we might have missed. Oh, there's a cellar. Okay, we'll check the cellar. Deflated kickball. We'll take the Wonder Glue. We have a gold lighter already. Just holding on to it right now. We'll take some glue. It looked like adhesive was used in quite a few gun recipes, so I definitely want to have some. Jet. We'll take the duct tape too. Nothing in the fridge. That's a-okay. We'll run back upstairs. We have, I think we couldn't pick that safe. So we're going to go out this door. Back into the Commonwealth. And see if there's any more raiders we need to take out before we get to our checkpoint. Okay, so the checkpoint is this way, so we came out behind the building. What is that thing? It looks like a suicide booth from... Oh, it's a preservation shelter. Okay. Oh, closed behind us. There's a whole bunch of buttons in here. They're marketing in the preservation booth. That's assuming anybody inside your booth is going to actually survive. Hey there, buddy. Grab that laser musket and help us, please. Grab a laser musket. Later chest piece. And take all this good stuff to see if I can use it. There's a laser musket on the ground, okay. Oh, so we've leveled up. We can choose two perks, apparently. Looks like we can level up our abilities this way. We can also start getting perks. Which, let's see. Let Vault-Tec guide you. The path to your closest quest target is displayed in VATS. Non-automatic pistols do 20% damage. Buying and selling prices are better. Take a beating. Pickpocket. We can. It looks like we can pick anything we want as well. That's neat. Not sure really where to go with this. Armorer, blacksmith, heavy gunner, animal friend, scrapper. So we get two. Your canine can hold an enemy. Huh. These are neat. Excellent. I think agility might have something to do with picking locks. No. Maybe it's intelligence. No. Something's got to do something with picking locks. Perception, maybe. Locksmith. We can pick advanced locks. You know, that wouldn't be a bad pickup. I'm going to pick up advanced locks. I'm going to pick up advanced hacking. So those are going to be our first two. I think we're going to run back into the speakeasy and see if we can open up those two things that were advanced. So the first thing was this safe. Was advanced. Yep, we're allowed to try and pick it now. Oh, perfect. Sweet. Glow-sided pipe pistol. Leather right leg, raider chest piece. Take a silver watch too, why not? And back upstairs there was a room that had an advanced lock on it that we want to get into. This one here. Alright. Oh, that's too far and up. Try this way. Perfect.
Yes.
Alright, so we got into this room. What's in here? Army fatigues. Some 10mm. Ooh. Ammo, medics, a heavy 10mm pistol, another leather chest piece. We have a 10mm here with a dead guy. Looks like he locked himself in here. That's terrible. Let's check out our pistol. Heavy 10mm pistol. So it just has a heavy barrel on it, I'm assuming. It's fine. It does more damage, and that's what we're looking for. So we'll head on back out. So we can do better locks and better computers now. I think that that's a good way to start. So we have more access to more things as we progress. Yes, doggy. It's okay. Don't worry. You'll need to whine. We're gonna go ahead and grab this laser pistol or laser musket. We'll take the fusion cell. We'll take. No, we're not gonna take his hat. Okay, so we got a laser musket. There's some more fusion cells. Laser muskets can be charged by pressing X repeatedly. So you have to wind it up. Okay. That's neat. The more is charged, the higher the damage. So we need to go in here and help these guys out. See what's awaiting us in the office here. Just gunfire. Straight up gunfire. There's a guy up there. Boom! Vaporized that guy. I can't see you. A box of bobby pins. We can unlock this gate. Oh, or break a bobby pin trying. There we go. Up another floor. There's raiders literally everywhere. Shoot him in the face. Do it. Oh, you really missed. Boom. I ain't missed that one. Your friend is next. There you go. I ain't miss you either. Recharge our gun. Creep around. Try to get upstairs. Where are you? There you are. Hey. Catch. Oh, jeez. That was bad. Oh, jeez. No, get out of here. Oh, I beat him to death. That's great. Okay. Shoot this person. Oh, don't miss. Come on, hit him. There we go. You're not dead yet? I need to heal. I need to heal bad. Okay, so we'll see what we got here. I'll just use some stim packs. Good deal. I think our dog killed that raider for us. Great. Oh, jeez. Shoot him. Oh, man. That's fucking great. Took a laser blast to the chest. I can see you. Try to shoot you in the head, too. Missed. Well, I missed the second time. Yep, missed that one, too. Dog is not happy. Bam. You are ash. Take a Molotov, take a stim pack, take a raider arm. Just guns all over the floor. Pipe pistols. Take that. Raider left arm. Equipping armor. I know I can equip armor. I haven't quite gotten into it quite yet. That's fine. We'll make sure our gun is charged in case we run into any other people that we might not want to. We're gonna search this stuff on our way back down so we can find these settlers. Kind of cigarettes and glue. Want all this basic stuff. Make sure that we have it. Pre-war money is always good to sell. So we're gonna take that. Okay, a fridge, some a skull in the fridge. There's no Nuka-Cola in that machine. We have this awesome laser musket, though. Take his leg armor. We have right away, we have Jet, some squirrel. We have this guy. We'll take his leather arm. I don't want his long johns. I don't want his long underwear. Bottle caps, leather arm. Okay. Nothing here. I was curious if there's anything special in here, since it seems like it's an important building. I figured there might be something. The first person I came in here and vaporized. I almost freaked out when I saw those mannequins. Give me a heart attack. Okay. They're carrying fake guns. I knocked everybody over. Okay, there's some caps stashed right there. Looking around the office. I'll take the locket. Like I said, I can't overstate how important it is to search around. Seems like all the Fallouts hide really neat things in really secluded places. I don't need the cement. There's a Nuka-Cola, just a bottle. There's a switchblade. A gourd, I think, is a vegetable. Oh, I came that way. Okay, so now we need to go down. Head on downstairs. So it says that they're upstairs, maybe? Oh, look at the kitty! Pretty little kitty picture on the floor here. Take that stuff. Nothing in our cabinet. Look, there's a novice computer terminal here. We can open that. We'll go into hacking. Scale. Two likenesses for scale. C-A-L-E. Steak. Two likenesses for steak. Posts. Nothing for posts. So it tells you how many letters you have right out of the solution, but sometimes it's really odd. I'm not too good at it, so luckily they give you the ability to get these extra little boosts to what you're doing. Tries reset. Dud removed. So we tried steak, we tried post. I think we're gonna try to get rid of the rest of the duds too. Or at least until we can't find any more things handily. Any more little parentheses things here. So we'll try opens. Opens only had one. Post had none. Scale had what, two? Scale head to spree, maybe.
Got it.
There we go. Unlock the security gate. Perfect. Pull out our thing again. We'll open this gate up. Oh, we can take the fusion core from here. Okay. Take that. Took the fusion core. I have no idea what a fusion core does, but we took one. So, excellent. So jump across. That's the way we went to go down. 308 rounds. There's some interesting stuff here. Most of it looks like homemade weapons. Pipe weapons, rather. We have a gate we can run in. There's a guy dead here. Let's see if we can find anything in these. Right or right arm. Okay. Oh, what? 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 Is that a motion light? What's all this? This is like a reenactment of something? Whatever was here has all been stolen. Push over these mannequins. Get out of here. Mannequins. I hate mannequins. They're creepy. I've seen too many things where they move. Not in real life, but in like games where they follow you around or move behind you. It's just really creepy. I don't like that kind of thing. So this is like the Revolutionary War. So this museum must have something to do with that. I think the people we're looking for are upstairs. It looks like the icon is telling us to go up even higher. So I definitely want to try to get up a little bit. There's got to be somewhere. We've been over here. There's got to be somewhere with a staircase. I think there's one right through here. If I remember correctly. Look at this mural. I didn't even notice this before. This mural commemorates the many sacrifices of the brave men and women of the United States Armed Forces. From Lexington and Concord to the shores of Iwo Jima and the Sea of Tranquility to the Anchorage front line, Americans have fought and died through the ages to secure our nation's freedom. May their sacrifices remind us that freedom is a privilege afforded to the many, yet hard won by a noble few. Crispy squirrel bits. Squirrel on a stick. We don't need that right now. We may need to eat later, but we don't need it yet. I think we searched there. I don't know if we searched up the hall any further. It leads right out to the balcony. Is that a duffel bag we can look in? Yes. 308s, 10mm, a Molotov. Okay. Let's have some bolt action pipe pistols. There's somebody straight ahead. Who are you?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Robco Fun. Includes the Atomic Command holotape. There's a holotape game. Sweet.
Preston Guard, Commonwealth Minute.
Look at his gun. That's amazing. Minutemen.
Minutemen? Something I'm traveling backward in time. Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up. Wanted to
it's
make a
Preston Garvey.
I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing. God damn it.
The world's changed
so much. None of this makes sense. You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My son
Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old. That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday,
wow.
There were 8. First it was the ghouls in Lexington and now this mess.
The Raiders. Ghouls.
What are ghouls?
Zombies.
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. Maybe? Radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school, pre-war.
A vertibird.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45.
Power armor.
Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Okay, so it only worked for half of his dialogue there. Minigun.
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Solution?
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
Oh, I have a fusion core.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing.
I have it. Down in the basement, I already found it.
Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
Oh, wrong dialogue. Grab that minigun. A few bugs. They picked the wrong fight. Good luck. Yeah, the dialogue's not working perfect. That's okay. Wonder if he would get upset if I kicked him off this terminal. Let's see. Bones, swear. Swear has 3. Swear. Sins? No. Began? No. Spans? No. Enemy. 3 likenesses. See, I'm not sure what this one is. Stark, no. 1 attempt remaining. We're going to... There's our tries reset. Get rid of a few duds, just to make sure we don't re-pick anything. All the duds but a few. What about steel? I didn't mean to click that, but it didn't work. Steel was perfect. Unlock security gate. What else can I do? Log entries. After hours tomfoolery. For the last time, the redcoat mannequin displays are not toy soldiers and are not to be played with after hours. 2 of them have scuffed paint, and this morning one of the foot regiment pieces was missing his arm. This sort of horsing around will not be tolerated. Anyone caught engaging in such behavior will be written up, docked an hour's pay, and charged for damages. Chief Curator Harold Nash. Roaches in the basement. Someone get maintenance down in the basement to deal with that roach problem. Do it now, on the down low, while the museum is open. Discretion is key. We cannot afford to close the museum again. Nor is it acceptable for a child to find a cockroach in their hair as she's learning about taxation without representation. This situation must be resolved immediately. Chief Curator Harold Nash. Anchorage Exhibit. After meeting with the director and board of trustees, I'm afraid I must deliver some rather dire news. Our planned Anchorage exhibit has been put on indefinite hold. It is simply not within the museum's budget at this time to make the renovations necessary to accommodate such an ambitious endeavor. My thanks to the curatorial and maintenance teams for all the work that's been done thus far. Harold Nash. Final entry, Saturday, October 23rd, 2077. This is Megan Hayes. I'm a tour guide here at the Concord Museum of Freedom. I'm so scared. When everyone saw the flashes, they left. Even Mr. Nash. He just ran away and left me here. Jerk. Then one of those army helicopter things crashed into the roof. I saw soldiers, but they looked freaked out. I just hid from them. I've only been in Massachusetts a month. I don't really know anyone, and I don't know where to go. I broke the lock on the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm going to hide in one of the rooms for a few days until things calm down. If somebody reads this, please come find me. But if you try to hurt me, I swear I'll shoot you. So they left her. They left her here. That's terrible. I'll take a look around this office real quick. Don't rush me up to the roof. Power relay coil. is angry. Yes, that's me. Mama Murphy.
One, but I expect a dog meat will find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
He's a good dog. Smart.
Dog meat is our dog.
Indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
Saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Kim's kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long
really?
As I can remember.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what
so she's taken so many Kims, she can see the future?
Coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos, and it is angry.
Huh.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I see.
Death claws.
And teeth and horns, the very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
So she sees death claws in our future. If I'm not going to spoil what a death claw is for people who don't know, but it's something to be afraid of.
We need help, and we get a vault dweller. What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Late to death?
I've done more than you have so far. I'm responsible for keeping everyone. Ooh, a bobblehead.
The sight takes
take that. Okay. He's obviously scarred. I'll take your cigarettes. Nothing in the desk. A busted terminal. What's behind this door? Not much. Not much at all. Anything in this room? Golden watch. We'll take a watch. Can't see outside. Okay, so I think we're supposed to be headed. No, we're supposed to be headed that way. That leads to the Commonwealth as well. I thought they wanted me to head to the roof. Oh, they want me headed across. Okay, how do I get up there? No doors. No doors. How am I supposed to get up there? To get to that door, I have to be over here. But I don't see anywhere I can climb up. That is quite interesting. Maybe I have to run up some of the collapsed floor? Or not? Cannot seem to find a way up there. Maybe I have to jump across, which I very highly doubt. I don't see a way that we're gonna make a jump like that. Pushing stuff out of our way as we run through the building. Yeah, there's no way to jump across without falling on our faces. Maybe we have to go outside, out the balcony over here, where everyone was. Right over here. Maybe we have to go out through the balcony.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much good.
Hey, Sturgis.
I need you to do this.
Man, I knew you'd be able to hack that thing. Nice work.
Thank you. You don't know anything about me. Okay.
Like it or not.
Alright guys, well I think that's going to round up episode 2 of Fallout 4. Thank you all very much for joining me for this this part today. I very much appreciate it. If you liked or disliked the video, let me know down in the comments below. If you have any recommendations for anything you'd like to see on the channel, be it a game series or anything else, let me know and I'd see what I'd like. See what I'd be able to do to help you out with that. But thank you all again for watching today. You all have a great day, and I will see you next time.